checking it. Just in my windows, it's tenderness, bro. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the clothes. This is why I need a fan. This is why I need.
At the gas station getting gas again.
Uncle John's Cider Mill. Oh, I forgot to say what's up. Keep up with the Threats. Or welcome back to Keep Up with the Threats. Yes, we made it, you guys. About to take y'all on our little journey. Okay. Just come along with us, y'all.
Mommy, where's the trash at?
We'll find it. We'll find a trash girl. Okay.
Welcome back to the channel. And I'm gonna walk right here on my own. I
couldn't either.
It was a rock
cut. Talia. Oh. I feel like something's bit me. Tripping. They got the tap room where the wine is. But oh, we getting some. Yep, right there. We about to get some donuts and apple cider. Hurry up. Where? Did you say a goat or a dog? It's a cute little puppy. You want a goat? You look like a damn goat. I mean, you're not.
Oh, where? Don't leave me with it.
Come on, I'm here. I thought that was it too. That's not. That was
It was the whiskey.
Don't it? Come on, baby.
You are paying me attention.
We're not starting to. What is it? Oh, yeah, no. Oh, this. Huh? Oh, those look good.
Come on.
Couldn't it what, baby? Go where? I can't hear you. I can't hear you.
Old-fashioned donut. All right, y'all, so I got me my cookies. You're gonna get all these cookies, huh?
Can I get one right now?
In a minute.
So those of you who do not know what a cider mill is, it has donuts. Here, you can hold that. During like October, they have pumpkins. I'm about to go pick some sunflowers. They got apple cider, all type of stuff. Oh, I should have got one. I really should have got one. I really should have. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Mom, I wanted to show Mom.
Over there after we get in line. So this is the machine that makes the apple cider. You know that it's not working right now, but they put the apples in there. You see all the stuff on the ground? And there's apple cider. So they make their own apple cider, you guys. And all the stuff is on the ground. It's in this machine where they make it. Drop your phone. Yep, and they package them up here and they take them off. Oh, now they're handing them off. Isn't that cool? I got some cookies, some donuts, and some apple cider. Every time I come, I see her here, the lady.
I wonder what my dog gave me. Yeah. Officer said, you drink it, I said, you buy it.
We was literally just saying this. Look. We was literally just saying this. Dog, for real. Look, we was literally just saying this.
1 minute, yeah, yeah.
Come on, Mimi. My glass keep falling down. Are you pregnant or something? We're going right past it.
You finally outside. Open it.
I think the tractor comes here.
No, the tractor comes all the way over there.
I think it comes here and picks it up. They used to. So, we're about to go now. We're about to go pick out some sunflowers.
Sunflowers. And maybe a pumpkin. They're available.
I don't see the pumpkin. I didn't see no pumpkins out here. I don't see none orange over there.
Early for the pumpkins.
Well, I don't see none orange.
It's not pumpkin patch yet. It's just sunflower season.
Mm-hmm. Actually, I like coming out here when it's a little cooler. A little. It's kind of cold.
I'm
just kind of hot right now.
I'm happy that we
didn't wear the right outfit.
I know.
I wasn't thinking fall.
I thought it was going to be fall. I got a whole sweat outfit on. Hot as hell. Okay? Mm-hmm. But yeah. You enjoying yourself, baby?
Yeah, I can't wait to go over there so we can go on the train.
On the train?
Yeah, and then when you go around to the apple side, you can pick out some apples. I can grab the apples.
Yeah. And then we're about to go pick out, well, you can pick out apples. I don't think you can do pumpkins right now, and then we can get sunflowers.
You have to go on the train ride when they go over there by the apples. It's apples on a tree that's going to be sticking up right close to the train.
Yeah.
So that you can just grab it.
Yeah.
But I think we're gonna do that as soon as we get over there.
Why is it blurry?
It's so much above over here. Ready?
Maybe this whole thing was blurry. So where are we going now?
We're going up to the train, right?
I'm about to pick some sunflowers like those.
I couldn't think.
Every video, she's like, was that good? Fire.
Yeah.
Ooh. She's trying to record when I record you.
So what?
She's trying to record when I record you.
No. She in the middle. She's like, I don't know which way to go.
Apple tree. Apple tree. So then it's going to be on the stick so you can get
that. Oh, you recording too?
Yeah.
I see.
All right, y'all, we are headed to the sunflowers. Oh, there is pumpkins.
It's supposed to be on the pedestrian walkway.
Oh. We're on our way to get sunflowers.
Get over here with us.
There's pumpkins, you guys, way out there.
On the pedestrian walkway.
I didn't know there were pumpkins. We are not. That mug is taking us back there. Oh, they lied. Oh, you picked up over there normally. My mother asked them to take us.
Bunches.
We gotta walk all the way down there. So there's apples way over there. Then there's pumpkins here. And then way down here, where we're walking to, is the sunflowers. They usually have a little train that take us all the way around. I don't know why. They're not having it today. And then there's usually a little spooky hunting house thing over here in the front. But yo, are these bugs that's flying stuff at me? But yeah. Yes, baby.
You're supposed to ask it.
Oh, oh!
Mom, then you gotta ask.
I almost got attacked by a bug.
Have you never heard about ants?
No, look at them bugs in that field. Oh my gosh, they're everywhere. Oh my god, Amber, we are in.
Dang, that's a deep hole.
Oh.
That's a deep hole.
Look at all these bugs. Hurry up, where they at?
Your feet big.
No, it's definitely parked. You pull up right here. Oh, you can pull up right by the sun. Oh, I said no parking up there. Girl, we're going in the field.
Let's go. You know how high the grass is?
Yeah, we know.
That's nothing. It'll come out. Just put some awesome.
No, all you gotta do is put in the dishwasher.
Yeah, we made it over here. We got a ride. I was not walking way down here to this field. We were down here with the pumpkins, the corn, and the sunflowers. That's the corn, I believe, and sunflowers. So we have to walk in this field to find some sunflowers. It might not happen today because all these look dead. It looks like the only sunflowers is way down there. Oh, hell no. Corn. Come on, Mimi. Them sunflowers is way down there.
Plus, there's a lot of bugs landing. Let's go.
Maybe we're about to get attacked by bugs. You found out to get a tech, huh? I got a hood on too. I should put that on. No, like way down there.
I'm not getting a tech on to look. To get me a hood.
We have an hour walk. We have to get down there.
I know you have so much traffic.
Yeah. Walking down a yellow brick road. Yeah. I'm recording no more. It's not your finger. Never had us dodge the bug. We still got another mile.
She got your workout in too.
The tractor's supposed to come over here.
We're almost here. We're almost.
I'm gonna run into all of these.
All these sunflowers. Look at our walk back though. Oh, you can't even see the walk back.
That's a long walk back. What?
Alright, y'all, here we go. Which aisle y'all wanna go down?
Not
here? Not this one? Uh-uh. Because nobody can get down there, that's why. I don't know, y'all. I'm about to go down this first. Oh, got bit. Yes, please.
I live in Jackson, sweetheart.
I got scissors.
My house.
Yeah.
More here,
yes, please. Thank you.
No problem.
The camera's red ants on your foot, crawling to your foot. You were just in the just keep stumping when y'all walk. All right.
Mommy, let me see the scissors.
Mimi, which ones you want, baby?
I know which one.
Don't get bit or stung. You want a little one?
That was hairy.
You want to do it further down so they can have a stem to it. Okay. Oh, I heard something. Come on. Hurry up, get some. Here, there's some taller ones over here.
I'll keep on the top one, but she broke half of it.
Here, which one is a good one?
Oh, this one's
good.
This is deep. You need some outfits
like this. Ooh. One. So I can cut. Is that a good one? A little further down.
Right here?
Yeah. Hold the top. Yep. And cut it. Cut it, cut it. Good job. That's the first one. Here, baby, I want this one. That's a big one y'all got. Come on, Mimi. Cut this one.
This one right here?
Down here.
Right there?
Yeah. Cut it, cut it, cut it. Open it. Hurry up, cut it, cut it. Cut it, cut it, cut it.
This one's hard.
I know. You almost got it. Cut it, cut it. Good job. Ooh, that's pretty. Go put that back in there. Let me see. Hold this. I want to take a picture of you. Hold it. Ooh, girl.
Let me go pick this right next.
Here, let me see something.
This really matters.
It's so pretty. Probably did.
Oh, this is my ear.
No, it went behind your ear.
All right, you guys, we are on our way back. I want to see how far. We have to go way down there, another 2 miles. But anywho, I'm going to close off the video here. We're about to leave. It's hot. I wore a sweat outfit I shouldn't have. But yeah. All right, you guys. Make sure you like, subscribe, share to this video. And I am out. Hey, y'all. So I just had to add this clip to the video only because I forgot to add it. So we had a great time at the cider mill. That day we walked so far, like the video does no justice. We walked so far, so many, it felt like we walked like 10 miles. I wore the wrong outfit. I guess we were trying to rush fall and we thought it was gonna be cooler out because it has been a little cooler lately. But for some reason that day it wasn't that cool. So I had sweat outfits on, we had the wrong attire on. So we were hot as heck, walking forever. So yeah, but we had a great time. I don't know if y'all can tell, I'm a little under the weather. I look crazy. But anywho, so in the next clip, you're gonna see that when we pull up to our parents' house, there's a marching band or some students from the marching band that, or our old high school, I should say, marching band. There's students that were walking down the street with their instruments. So I guess they were playing for other people. So they came and we asked them, can they play for us? They did. So you'll see that in the next clip. And then you'll also see where we went to dinner. But yeah, make sure you like, subscribe, share this channel, turn on your post notifications, and just support your girl.
I'm an alumni, I should say, actually. I went in 05.
She's old.
You guys are part of the... Can you guys play something for us? You put on my YouTube channel? All right, 1 second. We do. Hold on, 1 second. If I mess up, you gotta get your camera out.
All right.
Alrighty, go ahead.
I gotta get footage.
I am not waiting for your report.